Florida Heavyweight Championship on the line now at the Orlando Sports Stadium. And it's Manny Fernandez with the abdominal stretch on Terry Funk, the Florida Heavyweight Champion. The champion reaches the ring ropes. Finally, the referee breaks it up. The champion is down. A count of two, but Funk was able to break free from it. Funk in a lot of pain here. Manny Fernandez after him. Funk slipping out of the ring, trying to get away from the challenge of Manny Fernandez. Now Funk grabbing Fernandez. Hooks that leg. Watch him as he brings it down on the ring apron on the steel. It is Fernandez outside of the ring. Terry Funk, the Florida heavyweight champion, still outside the ring, and the count is on. Referee starting to toll the count now. Now it's Fernandez back into the ring, so is Funk. This is deep into the match. Both men extremely fatigued from a very, very tough match. Fernandez still inside those ropes, and it is Terry Funk applying the spinning toe hold and using those ropes for extra leverage. Now again, the referee breaks it up. It is Funk after the knee of Manny Fernandez. Again, the referee keeping them separated. Funk again trying to move in. Now watch very carefully now. The count is on. Manny Fernandez, that knee in a lot of trouble now, has a lot of problems with it. The count continues. Terry Funk moves in, and the count is broken. And now Terry Funk throws the referee to one side. Now watch the referee. He tells the ring announcer what he has in mind to do is to fine Funk on the spot. Funk continues to punish Manny Fernandez. Funk back in the ring. Now it is the referee telling the ring announcer that he is issuing a fine. Let's see if we can't pick up the words. Now the timekeeper had rung the bell, although the match is not over, and there is where you seized your opportunity, Manny. You hooked him into an inside cradle, scored the pinfall, and have now won the Florida Heavyweight Championship because the bell was rung in error by the timekeeper. There was just an announcement being made by the ring announcer, Chet Tharp, that a $500 fine was being levied on the Florida Heavyweight Champion, Terry Funk, for manhandling the referee. And, of course, when opportunity strikes, you must move on it immediately. It's exactly what you did. You took advantage of that opportunity, scored the pinfall. You've won the Florida Heavyweight Championship. There you can see Raul Mata, Don Serrano, and a host of others pouring into the ring congratulating you. Terry Funk, totally confused at this point in time. The Florida Heavyweight Champion cannot believe his ears. He cannot believe what's happened to him. But nonetheless, you had his shoulders down for that count of three, and a very disgruntled, upset, irate former Florida Heavyweight Champion leaves the ring, and you, Manny Fernandez, are the new champion.
The opportunity, you took it, and you are the champion.
That's right, Gordon. And if it was in reverse and there was an issue, he would have done the same thing to me, Gordon. I know he would have. I had to do it. I felt right to do it. I don't feel guilty. I feel good because this is a people's belt, and this is a people's championship, and I'm the people's champion. I'm going to keep it for
him. Thank you so very much, and we'll be back in just a moment. There's Manny Fernandez, the Florida heavyweight champion, in the ring now, along with the ring announcer and Frenchie Bernard, the referee, waiting now for Killer Khan and Masala Torre to appear at ringside. Manny Fernandez in really an unprecedented situation here to defend the Florida heavyweight championship on television. Oh, wait a minute. Wait just a moment now. Terry Funk just came in. Wait a minute. Terry Funk came in, obviously.
Wait 1 minute. I ask Killer Khan and Hattori to stay out of the ring. I just want to have a personal conversation. Just step out of the ring. get out of the ring. This is a personal conversation. Now, Fernandez, come here. Come on up here because I want to talk to you for 1 minute. I want you to know something. First of all, you embarrass me, Fernandez, when you won the Florida State Championship from me because you never paid the price. But more than that is your comments that you made about Dusty Rhodes. You made some comments earlier. You said that Dusty Rhodes was a better athlete than I am. Now that is a lie. Is it or is it not, Fernandez? I want you to admit that it's a lie.
It's the truth as much as I know it, Terry Funk.
How would you like it, Fernandez, if I told the people that you went ahead and you spent half your life in a reformatory for robbing 7-Eleven stores?
That's a lie. That is a lie.
Well, you see how it makes you feel? You see how it makes you feel? Now go ahead and tell the people the truth. Tell them the truth, Fernandez.
I told them the truth.
If that's the way you want it, Manny, if that's the way you want it.
Wait a minute. Terry Funk just Sundayed that. Ooh, Manny Fernandez caught him in a pile driver. Terry Funk just caught him with that microphone and then gave him a pile driver. Put Manny Fernandez, and Fernandez in trouble now. Fernandez has had that vertebrae jammed. By Terry Funk. Now it's Manny Fernandez battling back, the Florida heavyweight champion. And it is Fernandez on top now. Funk trying to fight his way back up after Funk sundayed him with that microphone, and Fernandez after him again. Fernandez took that pile driver. Funk's trying to get him to say that he had lied. And it is Fernandez after him now all the way. And wait a minute, here comes Jack Briscoe. Jack Briscoe just came into the ring and he wants some of Funk. And it is Terry Funk now beating a hasty retreat. Funk outside that ring, and it's Manny Fernandez and Jack Briscoe standing there. Terry Funk. And it's Briscoe after him. And it is Funk now deciding that discretion is the better part of valor. He leaves. Jack Briscoe looking over Manny Fernandez, and we'll be back in just a moment. We'll be right back.